20 years ago, I had a little recipe and a big dream. Now this is where my humble recipe gets distributed around the world.
Carolyn made a multi-million dollar empire out of a simple idea. Now Ten's giving you the opportunity to do the same.
I am so excited to help find the next supermarket success story.
So we all know someone with these secret recipes, whether it's your mate with his killer chilli sauce or the guy that lives down the end of the road and his amazing meat pie.
This is your chance to prove your home recipe cooks on a commercial scale.
It's full on making such a large quantity.
450 divided by...
I was never very good at math. Can I get you measuring out 3,750 mils of Tabasco sauce? I think.
Cooking up a great dish is only half the story. Now we have to work out if we can take those recipes and turn them into major brands.
Just because it makes sense to you, does it make sense to the 22 million people out there?
Cricket. Food or a sport?
Sport.
No.
I'm shocked by this product launch. It looks incredible, but there's no one here.
Will the brand cut through?
You just wait and see. Do this right now.
The best thing about Recipe to Riches is every episode's winning product you will be able to buy the very next day.
Which recipe will be on the supermarket shelves tomorrow?
Recipe to Riches, coming soon to 10.